I was born and raised in San Francisco, started homebrewing at an early age, opened my first brew pub called Cerveceria about 4.5 years ago. My name is Jim Woods. I'm the founder and CEO of Woods Beer Company. Our first beer, Mate Vesa, was brewed with yerba mate tea. Yerba mate is the green tea of South America. They drink it kind of like we drink coffee. I developed a pale ale with yerba mate tea. My friends really dug it. And then I thought, well, it'd be really great to have my own brick and mortar to develop new recipes and spread the gospel. We're doing a lot of different things and kind of challenging our own palates and what is conventional. So the way our collaboration beer came together was we tried to take what we were both good at and put it into one beer. And it was a Saison. We used Sriracha yeast hops. And I know Jim's a sucker for Grains of Paradise too, so we put a little bit of that in there. It's not a conventional beer by any stretch of the imagination, so it'll be interesting to see how it does on a national stage.